All right. Don't know if you can see that. So we get a phone on here. Get a light. Let's see here. There we go. Thermostat has no display at all. I bet it's that thing right there. That float switch, I bet, is what it is. There's a little bit of water in the pan, but not enough for that float switch to kick in. But I bet this bad boy is clogged up. Let's check and see. All right, tried to blow it out from there. Couldn't get in there good enough to blow it. And now I cut the line. It's all clear here, but as soon as I cut it, all the water in here in the pan unit all just came right out of here, no problem. I tried to blow in here and it didn't work. I mean, it's solid. Usually you can blow in it a little bit and it actually breaks loose, but I got reinforcement. This will work. Hadn't failed me yet to get a line cleaned out. So let's get this done. All right. Crank it down a little bit. Don't need no 200 some pounds of pressure. That broke it loose. Yes, sir. That broke it loose. Yeah, who wants to bother me now? Switch back in. Now she's back in there. She's all back together. And the thermostat was not showing any display, but that would explain why. So let's go turn it on and be sure she runs. Alrighty. We have... There we go. Set on 71. It's 76. Showing a delay up there. All right. I'd wait and see if the unit comes on. I would say she definitely has some trash in there. Look all that down there below that drain line. Go get all them sticks off of there. Wait for this bad boy to come on. Yeah, that thing was full of stuff. Yeah. She's thundering. Hopefully this is the last job I got. Unless I get another call. Just waiting for this thing to come on. There she goes. And she said it come on and run less than a minute and turn right back off. I think we got it. Let's go back in and clean up and get out of here.